une dame, vous laisse. Et pas de camarades. Putain, la façon si, ça me laisse.
What the hell was I thinking?
smart you done.
Bystand nodig. Ek het hom hier.
I know why you're here. We have no medicine now. You must speak to a man I know a half a mile south of Makubashati town, an undertaker. You'll find his place on your map. A man with a good soul will not be denied, but a good faith gesture feeds that soul. Deliver these transit letters and you'll be assured your medicine. I warn you, the militias attack that place. God protect you, sir.
Right. Right. Hand over the hardware.
Look at the story on television. There's pictures of the children in our camps dying of dysentery. It's very sad. You know, when people see these pictures, it'll break their hearts. We'll have to send money to help. Hey, Greedy, what's the big idea? Running action for the UFLL. Don't you know they're the enemy, man? Get it straight. APR all the way.
If you're looking for a job, we've got one.
Go on, tell him.
We've ascertained...
No, I ascertained. Me, Kwasi.
Yes, the UFLL is blackmailing our friends to the west for medical supplies.
So rude.
The neighbors purchased some natural gas. It's sitting on a train now, stuck at the depot. The plan is to blow up the tank cars and clear the deal. Rail yard's about 1.5 kilometers west of Pala, right on the edge of the desert. What we'd like you to do is to go straight to the rail yard and take out those natural gas cars. Now, here's the thing. Tankers are durable. Small arm fire isn't going to cut it. You've got to get right in there and use explosives.
And once trains are gone, hey? No more medicine. Too bad. So sad.
It's simple, really. Just go to the rail yard and destroy those natural gas cars. Be smart. This is a classified mission. That means everyone's an enemy, even APR.
I need to speak to you. Meet me east of the rail yard.